That's the lunchtime news. Our next news is at 20 to 6. The weather now from Michael Fish.
In the next day or so, nothing really is going to change very much, although there will be subtle changes.